Your little dog is backstage.
Gertrude.
You brought your dog with you.
Yeah.
Gertrude?
Gertrude.
Gertrude. She has an accent.
Say it like that, Gertrude.
Gertrude. Yeah. She's the cutest dog, and her tongue sticks out of the side of her mouth always.
All the time, yeah.
It's, look at
she
this.
Even kisses me out of the side of her mouth.
It's a really cute dog. Where did you get Gertrude? Where did you?
Well, my mom actually pulled her from a shelter the day they were going to put her down because they said she was unadoptable with that little tongue hanging out like that. I think that's what makes her so incredibly cute.
Why does her tongue hang out that way?
She has no teeth.
Gertrude's very old.
Oh, Gertrude has no teeth.
No teeth and no dentures either.
Oh, yeah. And so she just licks her food and just goes, yeah. She gave me a little kiss on the way out.
Did
I love
she
that.
Give you a kiss?
She did. She gave me a nice
little
cute little...
She's very selective.
Oh, really?
I'm interested in this.
Yeah, she liked me. Yeah, we bonded. But you have a lot of animals. You have, like...
I have a lot of animals.
More than normal,
definitely more than normal.
What do you have?
I have less than 20, but more than 5.
But what do you have? What do you have?
I have 8. I have 8 dogs. I have
8 dogs.
Well, I have less than 20 dogs.
Yeah, that's true.
More
so far.
Than 20
yes.
animals. I have 8 dogs, 4 cats, 9 horses, 2 donkeys, 2 goats, 2 miniature horses, and chickens. 8 chickens.
Wow.
Yeah. But like a farm. I mean, it's a ranch. They don't live with me.
No, I know they don't live in. I know you don't live in a house with you, but
the dogs and cats live with me.
Yeah.
But
still, I mean, I goats.
Yeah.
I mean, how fun are goats?
They're awesome,
are
by
goats
the way.
Fun?
They're awesome, and they're boys, so they serve no real purpose. I can't milk them or anything. I don't know.
Yeah,
some goat
yeah.
milk or goat cheese. We don't get that, but
they're
fainting goats. So
say it again.
They're fainting goats. It's such a thing. It exists.
Faint,
I didn't know this until
goat?
I moved to Utah. Yeah,
like fainting.
They faint. They pass out.
That's
if they
their
get
talent?
Scared. If they get scared, it's
oh.
a terrible
oh,
mechanism.
No. Yeah,
don't you think? Like that's how. Because
wait,
this
so
is what happens.
They get scared. You're like boo, and they'll both
they'll
just
faint.
Faint. Yeah, that's really.
It's not a good, what's the word I'm looking for? Like, means of survival, I
yeah.
guess? Because they ran into the dog yard, because my I'm working in L.A. right now, so I can't bring all 8 of my dogs to L.A., so they're staying at the ranch, and they have their own dog area,
yeah.
and the goat ran in there, and the
fainted.
Dogs, yes, and the dog started barking, the goat fainted, and then my one dog, was, like, dragging it off somewhere.
The dog is dragging the goat around?
Yeah, oh and they had to, like, our ranch managers had to intervene, and I was like, what was she gonna do to the goat?
Yeah, like, what are you doing?
She's such a gentle
Gertrude,
spirit normally.
What are you doing?
Yeah.
How big
yeah.
are you fainting goats, by the way? Tiny, tiny fainting goats.
Yeah.
The goats are this big, ladies
yes.
and gentlemen. They're very small.
They're little pygmy goats.